Alright guys, today is Saturday the 11th, this whole week, it's been really cold out, the wind chills for Monday were like negative 55, so we haven't really done a whole lot outside. I've been waiting for it to warm up, which finally has. It's about 32, 33 degrees out. So what we're doing is grinding feed, and told myself last year that shoveling the corn was gonna stop, and bought the elevator, but I didn't buy it to do it this way. I actually bought it for the corn crib over there, but as you can see, filled the corn crib up and ended up building another homemade corn crib again. So I'm back to shoveling again. So if anyone wants to know, this year there will be another corn crib going back up again. And yeah, that's what's going on right now. Got the Case IH 1250. Hooked up here, and I'll set you down here and do a little video. I don't know where I'm gonna set you here. Go outside here. Set you up here. Should work. probably do it. Stay tuned for another video.